question. Hi, I'm Captain Sig Hansen of Deadliest Catch. You're watching Discovery TV on YouTube. You'd be surprised how many hours those guys can work on not only coffee, but cigarettes and chocolate. I think motivation is the key factor here. And I also think that if you want your job bad enough, you're going to put in the hours. Trust me. You know, these days, as far as in the off season, my children seem to think that I've hit this middle-aged crazy stage in my life. I'm now riding motorcycle bikes, motocross, or skiing. They've got me on the lake, inner tubing and jet skiing, water skiing. So you're probably looking at a dead man here in the next year or so. But at least I'm trying to be active with my children. In the off season, it's a blast. You know, I didn't own a computer till about 5 years ago. So as far as websites are concerned, I'm sticking to the basics. I like weather. I need to know that. So I use a website to check out the weather. Discovery's got a pretty cool website. We have a pretty cool website. That's about as far as I go these days. We're fluent in speaking Norwegian, so our family does try to travel back once a year. Back to the homeland, and the children speak Norwegian in our home, and I'm still fairly fluent in it as well. So, very proud of that, and we like to keep that going. So let's face it. I mean, if I couldn't be fishing right now, and I had a choice, I think being a NASCAR driver would be pretty cool. Just because, look at it. You got excitement, risk, reward, kind of like fishing. Technology's come a long way, let's face it, but I think as far as future crab fishing, I would hate to think that they could actually get the technology to find the crab and make it easier for us, because that would take the fun out of it. So stand back, technology, don't get in our way. We don't want to see you. Being captain, I do get to work in a heated wheelhouse. So that is kind of nice. When it's icing and it's very cold, I feel guilty at times because the guys are in 40 below temperatures. But hey, I earned it, I'm there. As far as my children fishing, I'm not gonna let them fish. Are you crazy? Never. Go to school, don't be stupid, and don't fish. That's my answer to my children.